Now that the rules are clear, it's time for the Home Run Derby. Hitting first in this championship round, Mitch Garver.
Oh, yeah, I got
Garver. That's his first home run. Another home run. That's three in a row now. That one out of here and into the second deck. Five straight home runs. 3 minutes to go.
Come on, man.
And yet another home run.
Seven.
That's gone over the deep part of the wall.
Oh, dear.
2 minutes remaining. No question about that one. There it is. His third in a row. Number four. And that one's gone. Into the second deck. Six consecutive home runs. Just 1 minute remaining.
Shit.
That one clears the wall. Oh, that's a monster home run. 30 seconds left. Another home run. There's number 18. His third consecutive home run. That's number four in a row.
Come on, Nick.
And there's number 21.
You got 22, baby.
That one's out of here. Now 22 for him. He's putting on a clinic. And no time remaining. That will do it. He finishes the round with a total of 22 home runs. And he will have
Dude,
to wait
swing.
To see if that's
I swung.
Enough.
What do you mean that's a check swing? End of all your pussy, you have no juice.
Whoa,
so that's a big motivation speaking. A fucking 410 dead center, though.
That one is gone. His second home run. 3 minutes to go. A hat trick. Three in a row.
Where are you throwing?
Out of here! That's a fourth home run! That's a home run! His fifth in the round! And that one out of here! To the deepest part of the ballpark! There's number seven! 2 minutes remaining. That clears the wall. Make it nine home runs. There's number 10. Just 1 minute remaining. that one. 30 seconds left. That one's out of here and into the second deck. And that one's gone into the second deck. And there it is, his 14th home run. About that one. Time's up. That will do it. And he finishes with an impressive 15 home runs. That's not quite enough. He's been eliminated from the competition.